Well, I'm not straight. Let's go. There. No. Yeah. Here. Hello. 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 Hi, Aster. Nibble. Kiyu. Lil Bro. Eevee. Eight Legs. Single. Hello, Remy. I hope you all are having a nice, good day. And cozy. It's November. It's November. Thank you for the stretch and the hydrate and the fish. Thank you for hearts. Now your headphones are full of Yuku, and they will soon be full of spooky space zombies. Anyway, hello. I'm awake. I'm a little bit out of it today, I think, so this might be a short stream. It might be interesting. I want to finish this game today. We played this before. We played it earlier in October, and we got to the part where we're with the crazy guy and the other engineer girl, and we met up with them, and they're there. I'm blaming Pasta. What did Pasta do? I tried to go sleep early yesterday, but stuff happened. Oh yeah, I have this widescreen aspect ratio fixer thingy. I have to remember to use that. What did Impasta do? I don't know. Impasta. What am I supposed to do? Here. I think we talked to them last time. I don't remember what they said. What's the button to like go? Objective. Okay, we need to go this way, but the door is locked. Sus. How do I gravity? Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Zeus. We're like in like a rocket launch pad. What is it? I think we're supposed to jump. We're not gonna get spooked today. I don't think this game is very scary. We didn't get spooked last time. Oh. It's our wife. Where are you? Hello, guy. Hello, come on. I'm doing that. Hold on, I'm not ready. How do I play this game? I forget. I'm not ready. But hello, I hope you're having a nice, comfy day. How violent this game is. Can I just... There. Fall into the pit. How am I? I'm good. I'm a little out of it today, I think, but I will endure. I want to finish this game. I want to have a fun stream. Why is it being so intense? I just started. Okay, we got a heal thing. Meow meow. have that stuff. Welcome, welcome. I hope you're having a nice, comfy day. You're like spring babies. Thank you, pups. Baby babies. Good job. Now we can. What's the button again? The head. Okay, that's gross. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. I have no access. But yeah, today's been a little weird for me. I've been a little out of it. Just kind of taking a quiet day and taking it easy. Did I just wake up? Kind of. I got out of bed and I took a shower and I got some granola bars and how do I do these? Oh, thick leg. Wait. I'm out of ammo. Heck. Okay, we might. Audio lock. This is the swords. Ship 4. Fish off. I forgot how many flashing lights this game has for no reason. Like, why is it flashing? Why are you flashing? Okay, I don't want to buy healing. I don't want to buy ammo. So, I won't. It's not worth it. Wait, was there going to be a suit upgrade? Vintage suit. Items at the store. Oh, we should have saved for that. That's like not a DLC. The free ones are DLC cheats. This one costs 40,000, so it's not DLC. Whatever. Wait, I can sell things. Force energy. We use that. We use force gun. We use saws. Stasis pack. Sell you. Sell you. Sell you. Sell you. Okay. Now we have half for the suit. Lovely afternoon I had. Yeah, it's been cozy. Yeah, I keep pressing F to pick things up, but it's not F, it's E. You could press E in this game. Today is an E game. E. E for pickup. E for. What the? My music's scary. I feel like a different one. Gold semiconductor. We're gonna sell that. Come back. Store, come back to me. So. Your arm collapsed. Wait. Is your arm okay? I hope you're okay. Not a. It's E. Don't take care of yourself, guy. Let's take this with us. It's completely fine, just annoying. Wow, it sounds concerning. But if you say it's fine, then it's fine. I hope it doesn't happen again. Take care of your arm. A big band-aid on your arm. What happened? Dead Space 2. Hello, Nethica. Hello. What the? I exploded. This game has checkpoints, so good. Hello, Nethica. Hope you're having a nice, comfy day. Oh, I see. Working out is good, but don't push yourself too hard. Okay. Oh, that's what killed me. Can I just... Okay. I disarmed it. The exploding bit went down there. Okay. Future expansion. Damage to glass could cause vacuum. What is this? Gimme. Can I take this? Something I can open? No. Why can I do this? Where do you want me to go again? Okay, but there's a door over here that's very, very sus. Why are there so many flashing lights in this game? Why? They don't serve any purpose other than to annoy me. My eyes feel sensitive today.
Why would I do this girl for you?
My way. Why are these lights flashing? Did you see them? They're flashing.
It was as if you wanted me to leave.
Thank you for asking you. Okay, we gotta get up close to kill this guy, I think. What happened? What's going on? Why did my head just fall off randomly? Okay, I'll go. Okay, now we can go this way. Collect our treasure, force, energy, and whatever this is. An audio log. And a schematic. Let us.
This is Soren Zedetti, remaining CEC personnel. Track towards Ellie Langford Ridge. Her group is furthest ahead and is clear to pass, but it's moving off
okay.
Fast. We gotta go, Bob. Don't think, just move.
Don't think, just move. Good advice. Why do I die so fast? What's going on? Okay. Give me this and that, and we try again. Am I like? No, we have health. Maybe we should upgrade our suit. I think that's something we can do. Maybe I should be using my good weapon. This game is very blurry. There's a lot of things in this game that are just like edgy. I am pressing buttons wrong. Can you just here, look at that. Yay, you gave me a computer thing. Thank you. Yeah. Hello, Funkamus. Thank you for pets. I hope you're having a nice comfy day. Nice to see you again. I'm low on ammo for everything but the force gun. But I refuse to buy more. I refuse. Wow. And hello, Soldatin. I'm gonna call you Soldatin. You may correct me if you wish. But I hope you're having a nice comfy day. Thank you. Four pets. Happy Halloween, true. Why is our wife talking to us at this time of day right now? Don't drop. What are you doing, Kim? What are you doing? Don't kill me. I'm okay. It's the little. I like those. We're fine. Soldat. Okay, I will call you Soldat. Welcome. I hope you're having a nice comfy day. D&D Miotos. Miotos. Wait, is it? That's why Google had that logo. Happy D&D Miotos. Hello, Pasta. It's nice to see you. I hope you're having a nice comfy day as well. We have five notes. good morning. I am in space already. It's too late. Let's get help. Yes. Let's get true health. There. And then we can go over and do we already have everything for Plasma Cutter and Ripper, kind of. Force gun. I want damage. Whoa. Damage. Yes. What's all? Damage of all fire. Whoa, it's seal of fire. Reload. I want the damage. It's so far away though. We have to go like, Oh wait, no, these aren't even connected, so you have to go like. That's a lot. Whatever. Whatever. We'll do it later. I don't remember how rare power nodes are. Hello, save thing. Treat. I think we're like halfway through the game. Maybe. Maybe. Hi, pasta. Malfunction. This appears to be a puzzle. Oh. Okay. We have the parts. We need one more part. I think this is the part that we need. Come here! Get squinched! Where'd you go? No, don't take that! That's mine! Get squinched. Let's set these. Nice. Med pack. Stasis recharge. I didn't even use the stasis. Doing pretty good. Just having a sleepy day. Looking forward to watching. Yay! I'm looking forward to streaming. There. Puzzle has been solved, I guess. What is it that we are doing here? Activating the cylinder. Wait. Is this something I can activate? Tram claw. Okay, ready. I'm gonna hit the key really hard. Pew! Okay. Nothing will go wrong. Nothing will go wrong. Get faster. Join me. I like the buzzsaw. Okay. So I'm gonna move inside of you. We love tram rides. This game has so many elevators and trams, and it's because they hide the loading screens in them. Activate. Loading screen tram, activate. Hello, wife! Why did you come? You're not Nicole! Oh, like a ghost or something. You're the dead space. She always looks like that. Where are you pointing your gun at that guy? Hello, hello, Talon. It's nice to see you. I hope you're having a nice, comfy day. Always nice to see you. What do I do? You may board my tram, but you must pay the fee, the toll. This guy's crazy.
Relax.
Let's go.
You've been comfy. Yeah, I'm so glad. So you have all the cutest emotes as usual.
God.
We can look around, but we cannot move.
It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
The Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually.
Yes, Ishimura was the Dead Space one, please. You're very cute, Alan. Kizuma, that's fine. I don't think you asked her. Ishimura. Oh yeah, Nishi. Everything
here happened on that ship.
Nishi, yeah.
I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
So what are we gonna do? Are we gonna go back to the Ishimura? Finish the job. Kill the murderer. Jeez, we all my weapon. Thank you. It keeps the saw blade sharp and safe. Shmish. We love to leave. Aaron, you're cute. True. Big true. Wait, how did we already advance an entire chapter? That was like nothing. We're already on chapter 9. Okay, I have a feeling. Oh, that's. Give me. I need something to throw at them. Here. It's better. Yeah. What if I just run past? Like they like all do their they shoot their stuff and then just stop, right? Shoot your stuff. And you can stop. Yeah, it's another big guy. But what are we gonna do? Huh? Audio log. Ah! Get back here, you nerd. They charge you. Okay. The problem with the saw blade weapon is that the saws go really quick. Oh, we have 24 ammo for the. What is this audio log? What the? I actually haven't played any of the Dead Space games, but they look awesome. They're very cool. I really liked one. Apparently the third one is bad, though. Leah, get back here. Where did you come from? Oh, give me that health. Can you mod the game to put the bomb in the side? It's true. No. No offense, but that's dumb. That would ruin my immersion. These games are a very good atmosphere. Why is the light blinking? Huh? Why? It serves no purpose. Okay. I'm ready. And there is some animals. Some running in. There's where are you? I see you. Don't. I'm charging. Give me that. Hey, I didn't just lose that in, did I? I gotta sneeze. I don't have to sneeze. No sneezing. Oh. That's one of you stupid things. Can I just. Wait. No, I guess the answer is no. You cannot get close to them or you will have a serious case of explodey head. It's no sneeze. No sneeze. I sneezed earlier and it scared my cat. I don't want to scare you guys. Man, I have to do this whole room again. Stupid. Charging things. Heavens. Sorry. I thought I could outrun that, but maybe. Maybe. Come here. Yeah, your turn. Why are you like this? We need more solvents. Big stuffy. Okay. I'm like whipping my mouse around in this game. It's really intense. They're not naked. They're not naked. They're zombies. Okay. Don't look at me. Come here. Come here. Yeah, I'm going to. It's called always be prepared. Be ready to bonk on a moment's notice. Use your surroundings. I like when I can kill them before they knock me over. These enemies with the flat faces are like, they're like, enemy from Left 4 Dead 2. The jockey? No. Charger? They all had really stupid names in Left 4 Dead 2. I think there was called a charger. And it would like grab you and send you into the wall. Okay. Well, there are a lot of these like stasis. So let's use them. Oh wow. Alright. Oh, come on. I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready. They're like everywhere. No, I refuse. Charge me, I dare you. I dare you, charge me. Charge me. Do it. Do it. Yeah, me too. Yeah, that's what happens. Come here. Who's next? You. Surgeon Procedical and Missile. True. We love to be bleeding with our saws. You're all the way over there. Are you gonna come charge me? Surgeon Missile. Okay. Now we are safe. Wait, yeah. Stasis pack. It's just what I wanted. Okay. What if I do like this? Like, what is. Like, what are we doing? Is it dead? Isn't it dead? It's still in slow motion, like doing the like spit, like. There's a dog outside. Did you hear that, chat? Woof. Woof, woof. Okay, secrets? Secrets! Wait. What's this? Seeker shells, I don't know what that is. Let's go. later. I appreciate you all being here with me. I'm so happy. What are we doing? I don't want to waste ammo. I don't have to waste ammo, do I? Thank you for pets. Thank you for synchronized emote usage. Squish. Can you just... There, perfect. That's flawless. Let's do it again. Okay, let's do it. Okay, easy. We have this too. We have this guy. Can I use him to trigger the... in my hand. Kind of. There we go. What? What? Okay, here. Ha! Ah. This camera is off. Alright, alright. Okay. We have another shop and a save point. This game's easy. You wish your hallways had goop mines. No goop mines. You cannot be trusted with the goops. Okay, we can get the vintage suit. Purchase guarantees a minimum of 20 inventory slots and 15%. Shino! Hi, Shino! Wah, wah, wah. No, Shino! Hello, hello! Welcome, Shino! Welcome, Raiders! Happy November! Shino is playing Globe Sweeper. Shino, did you win? Did you have a nice stream? I only just started, so... So yeah, we're good so far, though. And I'm gonna upgrade my suit. Yes. It's time. Hidden Folks. That name sounds very familiar. It's like that story game, right? Thank you for pet store now. You couldn't find anything. You couldn't find the folks. They were too hidden. But, well, thank you so much for the raid. I don't like this suit. I don't like, where's my helmet? It's so rusty. What the heck? But give me my helmet, please. Give me helmet, please. Tell me I get a helmet. Thank you. It's so big. Hidden folks requires a brain, but your head is full of fog. Oh no, and hello, hello, Ping. And hello, Halogen and 404 Mano. Welcome, welcome. It's so nice to see y'all. And, yeah, oh, I have things to sell. For those that don't know this game, this is Dead Space 2. It's a spooky game, and it's kind of gory. If you don't like that, if this game is gory. I don't need that. We can buy 2 stasis packs. 2. Dead space, more like comfy space. It has a lot of flashing lights and screaming, but it's good, it's good, it's good, I promise. It's like a very, like, It's like a very atmospheric game. Like, what kind of game lets you explore on like a big, like derelict, spooky, space station? And it's so cool. And like, there's big, like, spooky alien stuff. There's a giant tentacle. This game has everything. I'm going to assume that I am supposed to shoot it. Flashing lights have a chance of knocking you out, which makes you comfy. I don't know. Yeah. Am I doing it right? No Man's Sky does. True. Okay, I'm confused. What am I doing? It's like, it's got a health bar. The canister has a health bar, but I've shot all of the red things, so... Is there, like, other... Oh. There's one down there. Okay, game. Oh. Oh, I see. We get, like, unlimited canisters, right? You're gonna respawn me a canister, right? Gameplay. Oh my god, my eyes.
That worked. We're moving. We'll wave you up ahead.
Alright, I see you.
And thank you for the sippy gravite. Oh, we're like escorting the tram. We should go down the elevator. Have I played No Man's Sky? I have played No Man's Sky. Like a little tiny bit though. I didn't play a lot because that game is very, very confusing. And I tried to play the seasonal mode with like the battle pass or whatever, like the experience and the achievements, and it was just like really confusing. I got to a station and I was doing quests, but the quests were like so far away from like the place. Wait. No Man's Sky has season passes. They have like, it's not a paid thing. It's like they give you cosmetics for playing when there's like an update and there's like achievements every time. I don't know how it works. I played like not very long. I think it's called Seasons though, or something like that. There's more coming. Why? We shoot bomb birds. And then we go pew. And prepare to be blinded again. Wait, not quite. Hello, hello, pass weird. Welcome. Come on. Hello. Oh, we don't have any more stasis. We gotta kill this guy. I'm so sorry. Gotta kill this guy in the old fashioned way. My weapon changed. Oh, where did I go? Okay, we did it. Why did they have to make it so bright? And there's a chill mode now. Your experience when I'm in the sky is just running as fast as you can to the next resource. I flew around the spaceship and why is there another one? Clear all of them. Oh. Okay, game, we get it. Yes, explosions. Am I just leaving? I can't see. Okay, we're leaving. Wait, this is where I came from, I think. I don't think we're supposed to go up here. And hello, hello, Sin, welcome, welcome. I hope you're having a nice, comfy day. It's nice to see you again. What happened? What? That was like a timed thing and I went the wrong direction. Probably, maybe. Okay, wash your hands, Shino. This game's weird. And yeah. No, we have to do the whole thing again. No, I don't wanna. At least I know how to do it.
Ellie, there's a giant tentacle block in the transport.
Yeah, giant tentacle. We know how to do this. We're experts. Explode. Perfect. Give me a two. Hey. They really, really went nuts with the lighting in this game. Like, everything is so bright and flashy and, like, stuff. Can I go? Thank you. One of the very rare people that liked No Man's Sky at launch for any of the updates. I didn't even play it until, like, earlier this year for the first time ever. Although it seems like my kind of game, kind of. I should probably give it a little more of a shot.
Are you crazy? That one in the middle. Go on. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Okay, I should have listened to the dialogue. Can you? Do you mind? Yeah, incinerate everything in here. Okay, can you give me loot? Do you have loot? You do have loot. I don't like this suit, it's so bulky. That hurts. I'm gonna try to do it without using my stasis, so I can use stasis in this guy. Okay. And there's gonna be one more. and Lola. Oh. Why does he get a free hit on me? I wasted so much ammo for that. Running. William. This is the way we have to go. We're going. Don't yell at me. I'm in the elevator. Boom, boom, boom. You like him in the moon sky. Yay. Maybe someday. Oh my gosh. Go. Like, what are they gonna do? Floor it? Speed up the tram. It's a tram, Isaac. What is going on? Is this bright? A little bit. Kind of bright. Put the helmet back on. It's like, it looks so dumb. Situation, I might admire your persistence, little wetsuit.
But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, I'm kind of remembering now. The story.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Dead space,
Isaac,
too.
What did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
I think he's trying to blow up the place.
The solar beam. We gotta stop the transport.
My eyes.
Oh, shit.
Oh. The solar beam. Yeah.
The station, huh? There's no tracks to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
Back
why?
Us up.
Just
yeah, turn this tram around. Turn the tram around right
now.
If the
gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag off a sec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. I take care of Strauss.
You're gone, but now you're back. And you're all cozy and bed and ready to come out. Yay, welcome back. I am glad you're cozy, comfy. I'm glad you can be cozy, comfy with me. I'm glad everyone can be cozy, comfy with me. Okay, we're doing like an outside part, I bet. Let's go into the space, the void, emptiness, space. More elevators first, actually, you know, because elevators, we love elevators. How's my ammo looking? Kind of bad. I'll keep using the plasma cutter. Cozy, comfy. Yeah. It's nice and cool today outside for me. I'm so happy I don't have to run my air conditioner anymore. Could even like bundle up with an extra blanket at night and not get too hot. Very nice. What's with the elevators and the trams? Chapter 10. What are we doing?
Ellie, I'm in. There should still be a computer in the flight.
Oh, this is the start of the first game.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Yeah, you walked on this exact same part when you start the first game. Cool continuity. Hey, locker. Hey, door. Yeah. Yeah, in the first game, you like come in this room and like you see the zombies for the first time behind the glass or whatever. Or like you go behind the glass. Okay, we're supposed to go that way, so the loot. The treasure is this way. Give me a treasure. Text log. Okay, I guess it's reading time. I don't know who the heck needs a whole roll of toilet paper to wipe their butt, but I'm gonna kick their butt if I ever find them. Okay, this is kind of a dumb audit log. Do I want to read this? No. We're going to the bathroom. Give me the treasure. Yeah. Oh. money. How the rats go. And I'm finding them. The fish.
Go on. This is Hendrick. You really don't hear anything when you're cleaning these bathrooms?
Tokyo key bathrooms.
I hear something in the walls, like a scratching noise. When I stop moving,
okay.
When I move again, it waits a bit, then comes back.
Stalking in the bathroom.
Right under my feet, like it was stalking me.
True, Aster. Just put them in the airlock. Okay, transfer out of here, the spooky ghost alien zombies. Okay, we gotta fix the centrifuge. That's what we're here to do. We're an engineer.
This should be interesting.
I wanna change my suit back to the other one. More flashings. Why are you mean to me, wife, ghost? Tape covering the scars. Tape. Non-tape my crowns. I needed to be not scared. I need my crown. It's very, very important. My Catholic kitty cat crown. Down. More elevators. Three little lever stuff. I mean, you can have it for like a few minutes if you really want to. You really need my crown. Can borrow it. Okay, what are we gonna We have a total of 5 power nodes. So we can go in here and get more damage on our foreskin that we've like hardly used. So we have to go here through the reload to get the damage. Okay, you can't go here. You have to go down like wah, wah, wah. Is it worth it to get 1, 2? Or wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 power nodes to get one more damage? It seems excessive. It's the thing here, Sparkles. Okay. My big flashlight. Okay, there's no save here. Wait. Instruction checklist. I cannot read that. Let me read it. It's. Whatever. Burrito, ball acquired. Wow, that sounds really yummy. And granola bars today again. And you're gonna share your burrito. No stop. Wait, someone moved that. This. I think. More flashing lights. I think we're having like a moment. Yeah, we're like absorbing the information, environmental storytelling stuff. Save. Keep forgetting the stupid like FOV changer thingy. It messes with the menus for some reason. That's what you get for playing a 10-year-old game. FOV increased. I'm using like a hack to like increase the FOV so it's not so claustrophobic. This is normal. This is increased. Normal increased. I feel like the normal field of view is more like designed for consoles. Anyway. Don't be going this way. No. Yes. Treasure. My treasure. Audio log.
It's Hendrik. Did you come in last shift?
Hendrik.
I think it's just me down here now. I got lost last night when the lights went out.
You're lost. You prefer burritos. Burritos are messy. I think I like bowls better, but I usually will get a burrito more often than go. Burrito. Oh. Also, if you have sour cream in your burrito, you're bad. Don't have sour cream. Sour cream is disgusting. Sour cream, gross. Why would you put like milk in your food? Like, why? No cream of sour has touched the bowl. Good job, Buster. I'm bad, Aster. I'm bad. This whole chapter so far has been a bunch of like. That didn't get me. Get frozen cakes. Are you like not able to come? What's going on? Oh. There we go. Thank you for pets, Bust Heretic. And hello. Am I doing this wrong? There. That was like a huge waste of ammo. Oh my god, that was the scariest jump scare I ever witnessed. I'm literally shaking. Bad. It was not spooky at all. We face our fears. We overcome. There's another one. And this time we have a meat here. Oh. There we go. That wasn't too bad. The saw. They're swarming to the ship. Okay, now we get to fight and run out of ammo. Let us. This cat wearing these glasses. True. Can't see anything without my glasses. What's he doing? Can't see anything in general. It seems very dark. Give me the loot. Dad took your phone, but we're on Chromebook now. Goodbye, phone. Hello, Chromebook. Now I'm on the big screen. Okay. Hey, it's a charging thing, but we don't need it. Okay, what do you want me to do? This is one of those things. Isn't it like, yeah, we do the thing, right? Oh, I remember, yeah, this is like the spinny, it's like a Fallout lockpicking. For pros, firewall disabled, I don't know what that does, but I see there's a power core in here, gimme. Thank you for pets and thank you. That's for cat. Cat boy. Okay. No, Ellie, yum yum.
Just be careful.
Oh, blue star. Alright, yeah. We're here to fix the centrifuge. Keep mirrors away. No, I'm fine. I can be trusted with a mirror. Yum yum. I think you're about supposed to hurt.
Thank you.
Thank you for rat snacks. Rat. Okay, elevator time again. Just elevator and elevator. But we have a store and nothing in here. We have emergency supplies. We have a store. Okay. Give me a suit, please. Give me another suit. I deserve another suit. Rat friends, sure. If you wanted to be rat friends, it can be rat friends. Rat friends. Rat. More rat. Okay, so can buy a large med pack now, but it's 9,000. We don't have any armor, do we? Thank you for a sword and thank you for another rat snack. More notes. I wanna change my suit. I think I can change it back like here. Like, yeah. Purchase, so the purchase upgrades the inventory slots in the armor, and your rig retains the highest upgrade of armor in it. So this is fine, I can just swap, and it's fine. Rats. Hydrate your message. Okay, I'm watering you. Watering you. Do you feel it? Do you feel it? Do you feel it? Yeah, now I have the doctor suit. This one's cooler. This one's... You look cool with the red. Splishing and splashing with cat water. True. My special cat water. Okay. Save station. Okay, now we can take the elevator. We're all charged up, ready to go. This is the wrong way. We're all ready to go this way. To wait for the elevator, then we must take the elevator. There's an audio log here. Let's go!
Research summary, organic material analysis.
Organic material.
There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a super DNA sludge in the Aegis 7 marker.
DNA sludge. What? And okay, guy. No worries. And it's pasta. Hello, Nimble. Do you like flashing lights for no reason? Why is this light flashing? Who knows? Bum, 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 bum. They're all flashing. There's a bench here. Do I like coffee or tea? I don't like coffee. I like tea. I used to drink peppermint tea with every stream, but now I just drink water mostly. But I do like tea. Usually I don't take any caffeine at all. We have 7, so we can go all the way down here to this damage. But it's so expensive. I don't even know what the elevator does. Okay, that was expensive. But now our force gun has maximum damage. Love rats in your chat. True. Rats love me. Rats and I are like two peas in a pot. All of rat kind. They just show up. Thank you for rats. Rat. Okay, we're decontaminating. My loss. What? I think we're being attacked. Rats think they need to watch you because you kill all the fish YouTubers. Nuh-uh. I'm very surprised we didn't get attacked doing that. I was like positive that we were gonna have something jump through the window and be like, rah! But I guess not today. Okay, wait, hold on, I'm gonna try the force gun. Come here. I think we need to upgrade the alt fire. Cause that's what does damage, it seems like. The normal fire just pushes. Where's him? It's like a gravity gun from... It's like a gravity gun from... Ah! It's honestly not great. No! The force gun... It got us killed. We needed to not be surrounded. At least we had a checkpoint like right here. Can redeem ourselves. Don't shoot me. Yeah, one little blast is like a one shot. I like it. Sort of. Are we doing all right? Are we doing it? Also, which way do you go? It's like broken. Except for free. I'm gonna get grabbed. Never mind. Yeah. What game is this? This is Dead Space 2. Love the first one. So ammo expensive. What the, I didn't even kill him. There we go. Yeah, I forgot we had a hug command. But we do. The first of the second games. I hear. Creature explode. Hey, there's a door. Don't you? I want you to explode. Mm-hmm. Okay, I don't think the foreskin is really gonna hurt. We need like so much ammo for it. I guess we kind of have a lot of ammo. Wait, did I go in a big circle? What? I think I went in a big circle. Where's the... something right there. Pew. Why are they giving me so many stasis packs? What am I gonna do with them? More stasis packs. That's terrific. Skull, can you behave for like 1 second? I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, I forgot the thingy. FOV thingy. Let's fix FOV. Zero gravity! It's time for a puzzle. And trick. Okay. Come on. Give me the box. Okay. What's the puzzle? How do I fly? There we go. Okay, we have... What do we have here? What are we working with? We have, it's like some cubes are missing and they have tubes on them. Where are the tubes? Is this a tube? This looks like a tube. Okay, and the tube has to line up, so... I don't know, that looks right. The turn, the curve. Keep the Dark Souls 1 puzzles. What? Or do you mean Dead's Face 1? Wait, that's good. Okay, now we need one, I think. Floating like an angel. Here's a helmet. Okay, how do I like rotate myself? Oh, there we go. Kind of, oh, there it is. I see it. Come here. Okay. It's over here. There we go. Yeah, if you're an engineer on a space station like this, you better know how to solve a puzzle, because that's your job. This is Isaac's job. What did I do? It's just spinning. Press the button. Centrifuge! Oh! The railings are coming. Puzzle John. Yeah. Thank you for this bee. Are we also bee? Are we safe? Oh, it's coming around. Do we have to like do something? Thank you for pets key. Is that? I don't know what we're doing. What are we doing? Oh my god. Okay, you want us to go here. But what's over here? What's over here, game? What's over here? Is this where I came from? An elevator I cannot use. Very, very interesting. You're gonna lurk for a bit. Okay, Q, have a nice comfy lurk. I appreciate it. And thank you. Save station. Fix the phobia. Use save station. There's like too many save stations. It was just a dream. Or no, that was like a segment from Dark Souls. I mean, Dead Space 1. Wait, why are we going back?
Ellie, I've got
going back to the tram.
I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Okay. Thank you for answering my question.
Almost got disconnected from the Magrail. Keep me posted.
Almost got us disconnected from the Magrail. What are they doing? They're like gonna fly the tram out of there. Okay, now we're gonna have some break-ins, some little zombie guests, right? Or not? What's it doing? Is there a worm that's gonna pop out of? Hello? That's a worm-looking thing. They spent so much money on the tentacle, didn't they? That was cool. Yeah. We like the Vasa. So these little like gremlin things are screaming is not very cool, but don't scream. Oh yeah, are these like the child zombies? I just punched his head. This game's a little on the top. There's the big guy. The boss saw is nice because you can hit the wrong part and it doesn't even matter. You can kill it even if you hit the wrong part. Just kind of brute force it. I'm kind of. Thank you for dropping a health pack. Regular children. Oh. Strauss.
I would never. But son, Daddy's
what
not a murderer.
Strauss.
Not real. Yes,
don't be so crazy, Strauss. You gotta be more level headed and smart here. Screwdriver. Shit. They're fighting. But I wanna upgrade my equipment. They can wait. I wanna get the fire damage. So let's get the let's get damage. I only have one node. I wanna keep one node always in case we need a node powered room unlocked. So yes. Time to cozy up here for as long as you're awake. Yay. Can sleep right after. Oh my gosh, that didn't get me at all. I don't even care. We don't get jump scares. Give me all the pats. I'm gonna take him. But watch, he's gonna disappear. I think. Cause the elevators are loading screens. He will be unloaded by the loading screen and then the new content will be loaded. Watch, he'll disappear. He will. He'll disappear. He will. He's gonna. What? Can I take him with me? Okay, let's go. I was wrong, but I'm okay with it. Actually, wait. Wait. If you get hits, kids, teens are not the tail. What is. I don't think. Javelin spheres. Okay, Should we buy some nodes or let's buy some more nodes. Nodes. I would never harm a rat. It's not in my nature. We were taking him for a walk. He didn't mind. Okay. Save and save and save again just to be sure. Hello. Hello, colleagues. The map is all there. Oh, we're going to let us hear these stuff so close. Ah! Boom, boom, boom. And the ammo is kind of rare. Okay, let's go. Wherever it is we're going. Lonely. Solar Center.
Isaac. Damn it, that hurts. The bastard bit me.
What?
She was bitten by the crazy guy. She's gonna turn into a crazy guy.
Please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate.
Gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming into a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Of course. Of course, we just have to redo all of Dead Space 1. That's what we're here to do. The corridor. It's kind of all messy. Pretty sure all this text can be translated as well, but I'm too lazy. Like, I think the Dead Space alien alphabet is just like the alphabet, the English alphabet, but with different symbols. That's all there is to it. This is not a nut mess. Let me say that. No. I saw that coming. I was panicking. I was like, okay, I gotta shoot it fast before he gets close. But he was like running full speed. He was like, he really, really wanted to explode on my face. I hate the stupid screaming, exploding guys, because they always spawn in like a cramped space. No, I need the black labels. It's not my fault. Okay. Wait. What? Why aren't you done? How far away do I have to be? That's dumb. I was like so far away. We need to run. We need to he spawns in the center of the room, so it's hard to run. But I'm probably too scared of like being close. You know, like we can be a little close and like kind of like pass him. Like if he spawns here, we can go like we're like here, we can go like right past him. Then we can go like pew and shoot. Okay, get something. No! Oh. Yeah. Now we have the explosive. We get to choose what to explode. some more stuff coming. Where do you want me to go? Okay, just gonna keep that right there. My explosion. More hacking. We love hacking mini games. We love elevators. Hacking mini. We're doing it. Okay, you're sleepy. I'm sleepy too. It attacked the exploding thing. Why is the AI that good? And surely that was an accident. It was only thing that hit the explosive sack. Why aren't you letting me out? No, Stephanie is younger than this, I know. It's not your jurisdiction. Thank you, guy. I really, really appreciate you, and I'm so happy that you've decided to hang out and be a part of our community. You're very nice and sweet, and I'm always happy to see you. I'm happy I can provide a safe space. Okay, I think we're done in this room. And good night, guy. Sleep well and comfy. Thank you for hanging out. Have sweet, cozy dreams. You are all sweet and nice and good. Every single one. Forget the hoodie. I wanna save because the last segment was super new. I don't wanna explode again. Yes. Okay. Force energy. We haven't used the force gun in a while. So let's use the first gun. So we have 57 ammo for the plasma. Hello.
I wish I could talk to you.
Hey, there's loot.
I'm sorry about everything.
Yeah, you're sorry. You're not alive.
It's all falling apart here. I just can't believe what's happening.
Use the secret power and become a landmine. Rascal, are you hiding your explosive properties on the surface? Just a normal rat, but underneath. 200 metric tons of TNT explosive. Not even real. My dad. Can I go? Can I get out of this like spooky? I'm too out of it for story today. It's not story time. Okay. What's with this door? Why is it like lit up like that? But it's locked. It's taunting me. Average rat can swim 50 miles. What? No, I can't. You're a liar. Rats can hardly swim. I feel like rats don't swim at all. How long would it take a rat to swim 50 miles? Like a year? They're so tiny. A mile to a rat is like 100 miles to your rat. It's gory time, not story time, true. Now, are you vulnerable? Have you been hiding a secret as well? I remember this from the first game too, the grip puzzles. And fans of Dark Souls 1 would love this place. They'd be like, wow, this is where I shot the spooky zombie. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Okay. And then we grab me again. We slide it this way. And home. Spiders are good drivers. What do they drive? What do they drive? don't have a license, so Spider would probably be better at driving than personally, rats are excellent swimmers. They can tread water for 3 days straight and can hold their breath underwater for 3 minutes. What? That's how they live in the sewers, I guess. They're swimming in there. Stinky rat sewers. What? You know what I think they're doing also? They're giving us these like weak enemies from Dark Souls, not Dark Souls, but Dead Space one. They're like stronger. And also I just died. Why did I just die? Why did I miss so many times in a row? Why did I die? Where are you gonna put me, game? Do I get a checkpoint? We went down an elevator, that should be a checkpoint. I'm like sinking into my chair. Oh, let's get up. Let's go. Straighten our backs. Okay. Where am I? Oh, okay. We're not too far back. Seem to fix these rats drowning. The poor rats. These are unethical experiences. Why do I have the force on my head? Melting cap, but it's a melty kind of day. You know. Like, just, I'm gonna melt with you all a little bit. I'm gonna press the button for the elevator. There we go. What the? Where? Stop. Nice. And got a healing pack. They're kind of annoying because their weak spot is their tail, but they're always like flapping around. Okay, there's. Okay. Okay. We've solved the puzzle. I guess. I don't need to reload. Too fast. Please. Please go away. The studio, it's not the studies of rats drowning, it's studies of rats can hope they, I read that, I think that was on TikTok. Where are we going? There's a bench, there's a door, a battery door. Go. No. What else am I gonna watch when I lay in bed for 18 hours? This power door room was kind of lame. There wasn't anything good in it. Jeremy, hello Mikuru, welcome, welcome, I hope you're having a nice comfy day. Where do you want me to go again? Are you wanting me to plug this back in? Okay, no, okay, wait, okay, here? No. Maybe. Power node. What's that? What is that? Okay, I'm confused. Imagine swimming for 3 days or turn into a cat boy raisin. Oh my god. Okay, we're taking out the battery. I don't need it, right? Wait, do I go this way? Okay, there's a semiconductor. Okay, show me game. Didn't we already go through here? What? Yeah, I think the scientists have like a personal vendetta against the rats for some reason. Who knows? Whoa, I like the like blue and purple glow. I never said goodbye. Stalking the halls, looking for. Are you stalking me right now? I hope not. Let's check inside the store. Where we go in the store? Both rats and hamsters can maintain air in their fur. What? I can believe that for some reason. Like, air pockets. Okay, wait, okay. Contact energy. Energy cartridge for the C99 Super Collider contact beam. Do I have that? I don't think I do. The ammo's worth a lot, though. Should keep an eye out for the Super Collider. We have way too much health. We don't need this. We don't need the large. We'll keep the smalls. And we'll buy more power nodes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I have 8. And can I go back to the bench I was at before? I don't think so. Scientists and sadists sound similar. True. So true. True. I can be a cat scientist. I'm smart. Why are we in zero gravity? The barrier between us is going away. Here's the store. Where are we going? Nimble was an experimental lab rat. Wow. That explains a lot. So much. Hello? What? I heard something. Oh, it's like swimming away. There we go. So there's a box. Give me the box. Where'd you go? Give me a power node. Now we have 9. Did I get turned around? Is this the right way? They can stay afloat for 5 days, 3 with their own oxygen. Under attack. It's no time for rat tracks. Defend ourselves. Arm thingy is. No! Where am I going? Let's go. Let's go. Cool. Okay. Zero gravity mode, I don't like. It's making me dizzy today. No. It's true. So you can continue your route, Shax, now that I am no longer in danger. More game facts. Did you know that Dead Space 2 is in space? Pick up empty cans. What? Ah! Hello. It wasn't real. No, Dark Soul. I mean, Dead Space. One moment. Can't believe you kids lying to us. You better believe it. You better believe the truth. But I'm lying. And we'll do it again. And then it's time for some of those. Oh, okay. I think it's time for some of those. Stop doing stuff there. Just like all of this kind of stuff is on the zone right now. Where'd he go? Hello? There we go. Yeah, I think this is like a boss. Oops. I think this is like a boss fight in the original game. There's like a boss here or something. It's in cyberspace. We're all in cyberspace on this bus today. On this, the 2nd of November, 2022. Hello, Demon Sage. Yes, we are playing Dead Space. Cool. I hope you're having a nice, comfy day. I'm a big sleepy. The incident. Hello, hello. Yum, yum, yum. Okay, we're going to upgrade our force gun. We're just gonna like max it out. Cause why not? We have. There, now we have max everything but capacity, and I don't really care about capacity. So, we're done with the force gun, and we're done with the plasma cutter. The Ripper, we could upgrade a little bit more. We could get, duration. Yeah, duration would be good, I think. Reload speed. No. Module. Duration. Meh. Rig. It's too far. Okay, we're just gonna hold on to our power notes for now, and maybe we'll decide on another weapon to level up. Maybe we can level up the flamethrower or something. Let's try out this force gun and see what kind of damage it can do. I hear noises. I got startled by my own shout out. Two-hit kill? I guess so. Two-hit kills on the like spooky, like glowing red eyes. Okay. It's not bad. Oh my god. Come here. There. That's a win. Not bad. This is the last game you liked in EA made. I can't even name any games that EA Games makes anymore. I guess they make the Battlefield games, but the newest one wasn't very good. Hmm. Does EA publish The Sims? That's EA, right? They made that. Sims is pretty cool, I guess. Although it's expensive. They made the base game for Sims for free because they have like $200 worth of DLC. Okay, we're going. They buy devs that are competent and they put practices into their games and then shoot a company. Pew, pew. Yeah, it is unfortunate. I mean, my favorite game, Apex Legends. I wanted to play the new season, but I haven't downloaded it yet. Only 200, it's probably more than $200. You can like buy bundles now, and there's like a stupid like personality quiz you can do that'll tell you which bundle to buy.
Ellie, I'm almost to the captain's nest.
It's really funny.
Alright. The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great.
Spoon to full power. Full power.
Ready?
All set.
What are we doing? The Sims 4 with all DLC, $974. What? That's pretty crazy. We're in like the captain's place. Okay, let's go. Activate gravity. Wait, hold. Okay, we're holding. Gravity tethers! What if I like about the last second?
You did it! Now get back here, the tracks are moving.
Yeah.
I'll use
an escape pod. Go. Hello. Too bad for you. I will tear the moon apart. You watch me, I will. Boom, boom, boom. Hello. Train simulator. People who like trains are fascinating. I don't think I could like trains or cars. I guess a hobby. Are we like controlling something? Okay, we're in a cutscene, right? Right? We're able to move the camera on, but it's cutscene time. We're not controlling.
Isaac, we crossed the track.
Okay, hands are off the keyboard.
Just put down the screwdriver!
Trust, no! The screwdriver again. We're not- are we in control? What are we doing? We're not in control, right? I feel like we're gonna get a quick time event. Like in 5 seconds, yes. I'm ready. Embraced!
You're right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship.
Ishimura. Hello, Elijah Eldridge. Welcome. No crashing. I didn't make anyone die. Well, that's very not true. I've made plenty of people die, but they were zombie people. They deserved it. Hello. Okay. Hey, box. Train Simulator 2022's DLC adds up to a whopping total cost of $10,000. That's ridiculous. I think you're just supposed to buy your favorite train and that's it. Like, just buy one of the trains. You know, just buy your favorite one. Let's see. Pew. Your first sentence you ever made as a kid was from a train documentary. That's really cute. I can. We like to grab things. Little nibble, watching the train documentaries. Probably love those trains. I'm hearing noises. The charge time's too long. There. Okay, this is like not the right weapon for this. I need to be like doing this. I need this word. Okay, you can run. Mm-hmm. Do it. Come here. Come here. Come on. Choo choo girl. There's a lot of sun. Another train sims. How your favorite train? Oh no. You'd think with $10,000 worth of DLC there, I'd have all the trains. Oh well. Guess you can save your money by just not playing it. Hey, these little spear things. I haven't seen these in a while. Why are these? Why here? These? What? Hello, Strauss. Strawsbury. Step three? What's step three?
What's the last step?
Her. It's what you were afraid of, that I'd face her. Destroy the marker.
Destroy the marker. Step three. Yum, yum, yum. Hacking my own shit. Locomotive. I think that's like a thing you can actually buy. Cause it kinda has to like have a track. Maybe you could have like a little small one. You built a train game that runs on Boba physics. Boba physics, what's that? Okay, we're gonna run up. And then we run back. And then we loot all the treasure. So did I miss something over here? I remember seeing a guy run over here. Oh, wait. Come on! There we go. That's what I wanted. Power node. Void train. Oh my gosh, I remember that. I remember the trailer for that. It was like in E3 2021 or something. The trailer for that. Ah! And it's like a survival game where you're on a train. It's like a raft, I guess. Can you just... Oh, guy, it's my emotional support element. A long cat. Survival horse and randomized plus of. I like post-apocalyptic stuff. I like all the games. I hey, these things, wait, maybe I should just shoot them. There we go. Void Train was an Epic exclusive. Wait, it came out? I didn't even realize that. Okay, let's see if we can buy another game. I mean, game. What? Another weapon. So, sell. Just don't get hit. Line racks, we don't use those. We have a good amount of ammo, actually. Let's keep the ammo. So my cat is here. Hello, cat. Do you want to talk to the people here? Yeah. Well said. And thank you for Donut Starfelt. Okay, do we have another suit to buy? I don't think we do. No. So what weapon can we get? Thank you for rat snacks. So we can have a flame... Wait, okay. Let's start from the beginning. Contact beam. Charge high intensity blast. Seeker rifle. Scouting rifle. Precision scope. Hydrazine industrial torch. I found that one. Proximity mine deployment tool. Can put mines. Military grade assault rifle with a high rate of fire. Javelin gun. Pneumatic spear launcher with an electrical charge. Danger of impalement. I think a lion gun would be good. Lion gun or the seeker rifle. Or, I'm kind of wary about these, the detonator and the flamethrower, because they already have an AoE attack with the saw blades and the energy, or gun, whatever, force gun. So we need something that's like precision. Maybe contact beam. High intensity blast. Yeah, let's just save our money for now. Cause I want the one other thing that the game talked about. You requested to play as the whale race in Star Trek Online. You got told no, but it's true to lore. Whale. Star Trek. Are you a Trekkie? Trekkie or not? Ooh, that's kind of cool looking. We're mining on the moon. Explore. There we go. We can pick up the space rocks. Okay. Space rocks. I hear noises. Come on, be making noises. Okay. I think don't keep on me. Okay. Stories be mean. Always be running around in circles. Always talk. Where did all these things come from? Go away. Give me the stuff. We need more saw blades. We need your stuff. Okay. What are we doing? We can go up the elevator. But there's loot down here. And a bad battery. Can we replace the battery with a good one? and get some kind of treat for it. Do we have a little side mission in our hands? Hold on. Okay, so it wants us to go that way, so the battery must be this way. Go over here. Oh, wait, the elevator just comes up here. And just big machines. Big. Okay. Hello. Power malfunction. Where's the battery? Don't throw things at me. Here, I'm gonna throw things at you. How do you like it if I did that? I liked how it just like flopped, like exploded, and then the body just like flopped off of the railing. Okay, this game, give me. I'm gonna throw a space rock. Space rock attack. Go! Turn. Don't puke on me. Don't you dare. Okay, where's the battery? We gotta find the battery. We gotta go into the secret room. We have to find the battery. Where is it? It wouldn't be like in the next area and we'd have to come back, would it? Hey, what's that? Okay, we have solved the mystery, the puzzle. There you go. Oh, the lights are very cool. Okay. Hello, explodey friend. Hello, explodey friend. More explodey friends than I know what to do with. Maybe. Stomp. I'm gonna. I like call the elevator down. Big guy. There's two big guys. You didn't die. Okay, three shots for the glowing eyes ones. Where's the other one? Show yourself. You. Where? Where were you? Oh? Is that a one shot? That one was. Force gun, good, strong, powerful, useful. I want to work on his face when I think this is cool. Okay, I think the power malfunction thing was here, but now it just says locked. Hello! He ran so fast. Thanks. Okay, I guess this is where we're supposed to. Hello!
Attention ship workers.
Oh,
be mindful
it's ice.
Of your survival chamber. These are your only hope of survival should a cave-in occur.
So, hi, pasta. Pasta, we're gonna work on. We're gonna go to work in the mines. On the Jupiter's moon. Hello. Oh my gosh, he's got an eye.
Now it's your turn. Oh god. Ellie, step free.
Bonk.
Ellie.
You owe me an eye, you bastard.
Owe me an eye. What the? What the rats to work in the mines. I want to work. It's exciting. Oh, we're being dragged a little bit. We're having a little bit of a... Oh. We're in space now.
Ellie lied. She won't help, but you will. You'll see her after step three.
Okay.
He's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll look around. I want to collect all the treasure. Like that. Schematic contact energy. Yum. Okay, where are we going? What's shooting at me? Oh. I don't really have anything that's like... There. I think... Is that good? Are you happy with that? You spat up this, so yes. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Give me oxygen. Okay, there's probably something to do with these little laser beams. Maybe. The laser beams. What's with the laser beams? Okay, the laser beams are all going. Game. Okay, you want me to go in there, but I can't because of the laser beams. How do I... Do I block the laser beams with some kind of physics object? What are we doing here? Can I go in there? That looks like a door I can open. Oh, can't get in there. Do I get a hint? Do I get a hint, game? You're gonna, like Isaac says, oh, I'm gonna do the thing, but where? Thank you for it. Wait, this looks important. What's this? What is this? What are you? Me. Oh! It's one of these thruster things. Okay. I see. Okay. Can stick it on here. And then go. Space hole! There it goes. Okay, this is the solution to the puzzle. This one's kind of dumb. Shoot. Oh wait, there's another space thingy over there. I wonder if I launched it, if it would stick. I'm too scared to try it. I think you have to carry it. Wait, there was already a thingy on it. Why is there extra then? Those two are just bumping into the wall. I'm gonna get oxygen. Any spare space thrusters in chat? I will use you. Okay, we did the puzzle. Good job. Wasting it. Okay, give me oxygen. Let's land. Open the door. Okay, we're in the clear. Wait, are we? Okay, now what game? What's the next step of our plan? We need to go kill Strauss and save the girl. I forget her name. Exiting vacuum.
Ellie, I'm back inside.
Ooh.
Where are you? Where's Strauss?
Where's that?
I'm safe for now. But
me
he's lost
boost.
It. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna wanna see. Here's my location. Oh. Hurry and get here.
Here's my location. Cough, cough.
Stay safe.
Okay, so let us save again. Okay. Space. That's a big one. Now to save it. Scary. Big one. Can you hear me? Okay. That's a lot of damage, right? It is true. Irreparable with this. They can't tape it back together. More damage. I feel like this thingy is gonna be important for something. How do I even get down there? Cause that door's open. Call of Duty NCs. I don't wanna play Call of Duty. I hit level 55 yesterday.
Your work practices are being monitored at all times. Please show pride in your work.
What do we got here? Another power node free. Schematic advanced suit. Ooh. Oh, wow. Advanced suit. We can be advanced. I wanna be advanced. I do. The Call of Duty in space. Advanced warfare. A lot of people like that one. It had like unique gameplay mechanics. You could like wall run and stuff. It's alive. Oh. Okay. Dear, the force gun doesn't make these guys spit up their stuff, which is fun. Hey, what's up? What's this? Hey, it fell to the ground. A scam. Rip off. You just stop producing that. But no, there was an actual Call of Duty in space, like a Call of Duty game. Call of Duty, like Call of Duty in space, advanced warfare. It's like actual Call of Duty in space. Yes, they made a feature. Infinite, wait, was it Infinite? I thought it was advanced. Maybe I'm thinking of Infinite though. The one with like the loot box. Don't take your helmet off, are you? I didn't expect it. Tell us, what do you want? Step three. Oh my gosh, he stabbed the thingy in his brain. What the? And hello, Golden Cream. Oh. Oh my gosh. Hey, an audio log. Oh my gosh. Hello, Golden Cream. I hope you're having a nice and comfy night. I got a gift sub for Pasta's channel. Pa. So Strauss had a dead wife ghost as well, I assume. Yeah. He just wanted to go home. How tragic, how sad. Gonna go ahead and hit the battle cannibal. Thank you so much for hanging out and spending time with me. I hope you sleep super well and comfy and have cozy, sweet dreams. Rot. Was it all in his mind? Yes.
What?
You wanna fight it?
Shut up!
Yeah, no.
You're
the marker.
You made me kill him, didn't you?
What do you think you have to have come to terms with who I am? Who am I, Isaac?
Who are you?
I will ask you one more time before the end. Are you ready?
I don't know who you are. Can I open this door? Do I have to go out? You want me to go all the way down here? Okay, wait. But what if I go back? The demons don't argue with your hello. I like how the jump scare didn't work because he like poked his head through the door. He was probably joking and like dropped down all dramatic and stuff. Okay. This cargo lift seems safe. Audio log.
Ooh. A secret mission.
Mineral resources, precious or otherwise, will be confiscated. If you work in the mine, you should be able to take home a pocket full of rocks every day. I think that's like kind of unfair. Like, if you're on the rocks all day, you deserve one. Kind of like something like a souvenir. These are like the baby ones. We call them. Let me in. Ah! Hello. What the? Who are you? I don't know who you are. I don't know what's going on. Don't grab me like that. I don't know. Oh. They sneak the QTs in there. They really, really do. They really sneak the QTs in there very subtly. Yeah.
Step four. Acceptance.
Wait, really? That's how it's resolved.
Now you're ready to finish this.
Is the marker on my side? Are we? Is the marker like my therapist? We're trying to get over our wife's passing, and the markers are our support. This is all just like an elaborate thing. Yeah. What the? Contact. Suit. Advanced suit. Where are you? Am I blind? Oh, it's right here. Stasis recharge time is decreased by 50%. That's... Do I have enough? I do. Let's go. Marker Chan. Yeah. The kawaii marker. We're having some flickering textures, it seems, but it's very subtle. I don't know if you guys can notice that. It looks kind of... It looks... I don't know. It's okay. It's alright. I said, yes, it's alright. Suit designs in this game, you know... Nothing's gonna be as good as the classic, the original, you know. We should sell things. Sell you. Detonator mines. We have so many solids, we don't need that much. Okay, now I have 79 credits. I mean 79,000 credits. We should get... I don't know. Let's upgrade our suit to max and then decide. I feel like we're close to the end of the game. But I'm not sure. It seems like we're about to fight a boss because it's got like a save point, all the things are in one place. Okay, let's... Do you want to increase the damage? Increase damage of TK impalements. I think I do want that. Let's go for our health first. Let's get our health max. Ooh. Hello. The dude, and thank you so much for the gift subs. Thank you. Take your golden cream. Yeah. But hello the dude, I hope you're having a nice comfy night. Hope you're doing well. It's always nice to see you again. Okay, let's upgrade our suit all the way and get all the damage. The dude abides. We do true. So forgive me for being just a little bit sleepy-headed. And thank you for the gifts of the dude. Thank you. Wait, continue. Wait, so that's not a gift. That's you. You're keeping it and going another month. I think that's what it means. I'm sorry. But thank you. Yes, thank you. Hello. We're going to increase our damage now. TK and film. We do this sometimes. Right? We're going to be stinkier. Do we want to upgrade our stasis module? We might as well. The duration. What's the charge? We'll upgrade your charge. Charge. Does it charge up on its own? Okay. So we have max. I don't want to change the look of our suit. No. Okay. Okay. Let's go through the spooky big door we want this. Is that okay? Onward. Chapter 12. Warning. Live tramway on our authorized CEC maintenance workers only. Beyond this point, that is not a tram. That is like a mining monster drill beast creature. The dude has many, many, many cutie mats. Oh, hey. It's... hello.
Isaac, over here.
Yes, we must fix.
Oh, I'm not sorry about that.
Fix the battery.
I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
The textures are flickering.
He was running away from his guilt.
What about you?
Around me.
I'm not running anymore.
We know what we must do.
I know what I have to do.
We must destroy the marker and blow up the moon.
Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started?
What?
I'll look for the other power cell.
What are we accomplishing by fixing a giant drill in a mine? Where are we going with this drill? Hey, treasure. Hey, more treasure. Here, creatures. Oh, there's a lot of them. There's stuff up here too. Hey, it's a diamond semiconductor. Okay, hold on. We gotta clear these away. Oh, we gotta use. No. Okay. What the? And this one should be killable. There we go. Whoa. Okay, is this gonna be a battery? It is. The battery was right here. I'm gonna mine. I'm mining.
Hey, what'd you do? I just lost the controls holograms.
Yeah, the circuit junction just shorted out. I'll have to find another one.
Which standard? There should be another one around here somewhere.
Any luck up there?
Well, no. Not now.
Right.
Okay. I see a box. With saw blades in it. We love saw blades. We do. Okay. Oh. Elevator time. We love elevators. Oh, it's not an elevator. It's a tram. Any mentally stable people in chat? No. Absolutely not. Blades down there. Okay, now we take the tram back. This is pointless. This game sure has gameplay. Okay, let's go. So I keep forgetting to fix the FOV after I save. Impale the battery for maximum performance. Okay. There you go.
Oh. It doesn't recognize a new junction.
It's okay, I know how to fix this. I can rewire it.
I didn't hear you.
Nothing.
You're fine. You're good. Where is it? Oh! There. I must have made it. Okay.
I did it. I got it started.
No, you didn't.
There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around. You can get on.
You need to turn around. What are we... That's dangerous. There's children. Oh, nice. This giant something cannot mess with this. Where is going? Indoor races. Indoor races. Can you hear them? Okay, now we're leaving. Let's get out of here. Hey, what's up?
Alrighty, let's see what this beast can do.
Alrighty, why are we doing this? Why are we doing this? Screen shake, screen shake. A lot about mining society. True. So you can like grab stuff.
The mines are swarming with these things.
There's explosives over there. Maybe these pieces here.
If there's this many down here, how many do we think are above us?
They can dig it. Shake like a little bit. It doesn't have to squeeze to shake. Shake is making me a little dizzy. Kim. Treasure. Hey, it's not supposed to be. Can the screen stop shaking? Can I get off the giant mining thing? I'd rather just walk alongside it. I would feel safer that way. Aw, cute son. Sounds super, super cozy. It's gonna have a QTE. It's gonna have a mashy moment.
Looks like the foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we
foundation
get in?
Foundation pylons.
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Ellie, I wanna get off. I wanna get off the mining drill's wild ride. The motion sickness is not worth it for the immersion. Okay, QT, I'm ready. Let's go. QT, let's go. Mashy, I'm ready. Let's go, I'm ready to mashy. Let's go, game. You're not gonna sneak up on me again. I won't let you. There's gonna be like a jump scare and it's gonna be like mashy. This game always keeps me on my toes.
We can compare bruises later. But at least we made it, right?
We've made it.
And this is most definitely government sector. And I'm guessing that marker of yours? Is behind that huge door over there.
Huge
well,
door.
Fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled.
True.
There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors.
True.
I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
Alright, I'll meet you halfway.
Okay. Where do you want me to go? Chapter 13. Even more flashing lights than before. Let me fix FOV, then open it again, and then I can press the buttons. Okay, now I can fix it here again. Fix it and fix it.
There's a gunship docked here.
What?
Gunship.
Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
We have a mission. We have to destroy the marker. And avenge Strauss, whatever his name is. Where do you want me to go again? Lead me to the direction this way. Was this orange door always open? What? Yeah. Welcome home. One goal, one government.
Main power on.
Oh, cutscene again.
Isaac.
He's making a face.
Closing hatch.
Oh. Hey, Isaac, what are you doing?
What are you doing, Isaac?
Isaac,
best girl. True. Also, hello,
no.
Zaxo. I hope you're having a nice, comfy
no,
night.
No, don't you dare! Don't you dare lock the ship!
Don't you dare.
Isaac.
Don't you dare.
You got life support, comms.
What's Isaac gonna do? You
gotta be rescued.
You bastard.
I need you to be rescued. I couldn't save Nicole.
The romantic interest?
I can save you, Ellie. So,
Bye. Why is it a gunship? Why wouldn't they just take like a shuttle out or something? God, the face.
Are you ready to talk now?
It's uncanny. It's a little weird. He looks
Why?
Like a weird
so I can
doll.
Let you go too. I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
Your waifu.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac. Touch me.
Touch? QT?
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please.
Thank you for pets and hearts, Key. I'm scared. Don't do it. Don't touch.
I can't.
You dropped your bag. You don't know. QT, I'm ready. Never mind. No QTs.
I don't know what Providence protects you, Clark, but it ends here. I have 200 armed security personnel.
200?
Even if you do get in, you won't get far.
He's so angry. What can I buy? I don't think I got any new schematics today. Can buy one power node. Oh no, you're a baggie of weed. Sounds like a mess. Wait, I forgot to fix the FOV, but I think I can manage. There we go. Isaac in the vast void of space. Earth cup. We love elevators. Where the treasure is. Right here it is. Here is the treasure. Die. He's sobbing. Zombie aliens. Oh god, I hear the exploding ones. Okay. Darkness. And now. Using the saw blade.
Shit, no waypoint.
What
the hell?
I'm too dumb for this. Game, I need my handheld, please. Game. Okay, hacking. Now this is something I can do. Open. Central Security Sector 5, please remove all the following items prior to inspection. Okay. This kind of reminds me of the ending of like Resident Evil 2 where you like descend into the laboratory place underground. No. Look at this. The peeing circle. Raven. True. What's this? Oh, we haven't been to a little vent in a while. Our good friend Vent. Okay, we're gonna sneak up behind all the guys and we're gonna shoot them with the saw blades. Or Maybe we're just... We can't even go out there anymore. They're kind of dumb. But like, what do you expect from security guards? Cops? No. Okay. Saving again. Save. Yes. Okay. Power. Kinetic restraints. Oh, I bet like the zombies are gonna come. Yeah. Whoopsie. Sorry. Compromise the compound. The marker chamber. Wait, do the zombies want to destroy the marker as well? Okay, can we like... Can we get to like... Can we get back in? Doesn't want to go back in. Okay, I guess we're just walking out. Oh, and I can take this route. Yeah, that makes sense. Should we get back here? Oh no. Okay, now what? They were fighting. They didn't all die. There might be security guards someplace, somewhere. Oh, and my wife.
Isaac, where are you going?
I don't know.
Well, that's why I'm here, Isaac.
We're gonna go.
To show you the way.
Oh. Okay, through that door. Thanks. Thank you. Woman, she is our wife. Waifu. We got a waifu, we did it. And then she died. But, you know. It happens. Did I pass? What do you want me to do? You want me to like... I'm too clever for this game. The puzzles can't stop me. Hey, an audio log.
Kim Phelps, research log 43509.
Heuristic stabilization. Mineral baths for the marker. More save points. This game has so many save points. It has save points and checkpoints, so never ever get lost. Okay, we're not gonna go that way, we're gonna go this way. We're always a rebel. Okay. Fast! Oh, it's like a security guard zombie. Hey, don't do that. That's no good. Let's go a clone. What's a clone? Oh, like a one of those. No. I like the monsters. We need to drink them. Let's go. Get me out of here. They're doing insane stuff that's tiny. You thought this is a club? We're in a laboratory. There's lore here. See?
Testbed should be blocking the signal entirely, but I swear the dementia signal is still getting through. Not a single thing registers on any sensor outside the shield wall. You'll put the same sensor inside with the marker and it goes off the charts. So we either lose something entirely or I don't know what. You know what we have? Oh man, please heaven help us.
Hey, gimme. It's mine. Power node lock. Okay, that was kind of garbage. Okay, what's with the flashing lights again? Why is this giving so many flashing lights? Why flashy flash? Got all the carpet, yay! Weed rescue. Okay, let's upgrade this. Let's do duration. In there. And then give her burger. Headaches are scary. What do you mean? Were we talking about headaches? I'm just a cat. So fun fact, I never ever get headaches ever. I am immune to headaches, never get them ever. I literally never get them. Oh, flashing lights in the dark, you're gonna get a headache. True, except for Nami, because I'm immune. I don't have a brain, so there's nothing to hurt. Steps ahead of the game. I'm already like solving the puzzle. Charge at me. Be a brave. There you go. Come on. Why did anything drop my soul like 2 times in a row? Okay, are we done now? Is the screaming and stuff stopped? There's stuff over here. What's that?
Dementia and colds and blueprints for all cops.
dementia, space dementia.
It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
So smart people can decipher the marker, but dum-dums can't. I guess Strauss is a dum-dum. Maybe. Or maybe I'm the dum-dum and Strauss is the smart one. I think Isaac Clarke is pretty smart as far as engineering guys go, you know. He's got like... He's probably... More saving. More wiggling. Yeah, yeah. What is that? My head.
Mr. Isaac, the marker knows you're here.
Hello, marker.
When the time comes, you will.
I will. True. We're spinning around. This seems safe. This seems like a safe lab operation. The little exploding babies. Okay. Crawling, I'm not bothered by it. If only Isaac Clarke could crawl. Why can't my trick call true? Oh wait, can I not? Oh, there we go. Let's go. What's with the babies? There, my name now. It's my baby. I'm gonna throw it. Whoever I want. Okay, let's go. Go. These guys are different. These guys are like the scientists. Scientist necromorphs. That's what they're called. The zombies in Dead Space are called necromorphs. Necromorphs. Oh, marker. Wait, that's the marker? That's not a marker, is it? That's like a replica or something. I thought the marker was much bigger. What are we doing? I cannot cross. Hi, Brian!
I should be able to kinesis these bridge pieces into place.
Oh, kinesis. Welcome home, Brian. It's so nice to see you. I missed you. I hope you had a good comfy day. No insulting, stinky Brian. I'm sleepyhead today, so you don't get a good insult. You get bad ones, which is what you deserve. Oh, I see. This is gameplay. Gameplay is happening in Dead Space 2. Yay, still cute. Yay! That's all that matters in the end. Yeah. Oh, okay, that was really fitting. Okay, here we go. Going in here. There's some stuff happening in this room. Hello. Uh-oh. Audio log.
Kenner Phelps, research log 43546. Success. The marker layer held up. It is a fully expressed physical representation of the heuristic algorithms from patient 4, with no breakdowns.
Also, it was a copy.
Tomorrow. Celebration is tonight. I hope I don't black out in the middle of the party. I'm anxious for some reason.
I wonder why. This is a store thing, but I can't use it. There's too much blood on it. Party time. I sure hope they don't kill my monsters. They never knew. They didn't know. They were fools. Maybe. Uh-oh. Wow, that's a lot of guys. Let's make a tactical retreat. They turn around when I open the door. Why are they leaving? Oh my gosh. Yeah, the new corner. You gotta reload. Okay. Get blown up. They're getting their group everywhere. Cold, my heater is on. Wow, wow. I have my heater on like every other night. It's like coming and going with the coldness. Today it's been like middle of 6 minutes. Why is there like naked person there? I'm sorry, why is this person naked? What? I don't see anything. The wind brings the cold air and brings the hot and no one's here. Okay. Put the squishy thing down there. Hello? You're so fast. Cozy blankets and cloaks and dreams. True. Our energy drink slightly warmer. And the temperature is warmer. Oh my gosh, I'm almost done. Don't kill me. I drink most of my water room temperature. Personally, not energy drinks, so energy drinks are special. I don't know. I think sugary drinks are supposed to be cold because you can taste sugar a little less when it's cold. And those are like full of sugar, they taste too sweet. Kenner
Phelps, research log 43-5-4-9. I blacked out early last night and woke up this morning staring at a tiny, fully formed version of the marker in one of the crystal.
Oh, big boy. Yeah. Let's give you a moment. Let's just run this song on your back. Oh. There we go. That was a loss, right? Time for hacking. Cold numbs the tongue, so it needs to compensate with more flavor. Yeah, warm drinks are too much flavor. Do you microwave drinks? I microwave my water for my tea. I guess tea is a warm drink that I drink kind of often, I guess. Not recently, though. What would you microwave? Oh, it's big. There's... Hold on. I'm gonna snipe. They're creeping and crawling. Got one. I don't think I'm supposed to attack them. Do not have a teapot. What's a teapot? Like for a stove? No. I have a baking dish and I have a skillet and I have nothing else. Text log we can read. Private communication from Overseer. Teed man, disappointed in the evacuation decision. Consequences will be dire. That is all. Who is the Overseer? The lore. The lore. We have so much plasma. And we have so many chain thingies. Okay. We have so much stuff. Can I buy anything cool? I'm just gonna buy like 10 of these. Okay. Well, microwaving drinks always weirded you out. Microwave coffee once, so it's fine. What would have weirded you out? What's wrong with microwaving stuff? Just gets hot. Right? And electric kettles are kettles that just plug in the heat water. I know about those. Aren't they really slow? Microwaving takes like 2 minutes. I microwave the cup with water in it for like 2 minutes. There, now we're maxed out. Our rig and our stasis model. Maxed out. We might as well just like. I don't know, I feel like we're near the end of the game, so we might as well just like get all the little thingies that we missed. There we go. Oh. No, I'm gonna sell some stuff. Have a very bare bones. Only the essentials. Okay. Sell some of these. There. Now we have enough. Oops. Now we have enough for another. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. What's it gonna do? Reload on the ripper. There we go. Yay! Now I can see it. What is instant hot tap? Because the tap water here comes out pretty hot. It's like nearly boiling when it comes out, but I don't use tap water. I use my filtered water, which is room temperature. Instant boiling water. Wow. You probably have a whole house filter too, I bet. And the big, like, filtration. What is it called? Like, soft water. Softener? Water. No. Hard water bad. So the house filter is called, like, a water softener. You can, like, take a shower in filtered water. Oh, there's the marker. It's big. Yeah, I remember this big marker.
Oh my god.
You did?
I felt that.
You did? Did you? You don't need a filter. You. Wow.
What?
Whoa, there's lots of little guys.
What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain.
No. This is not the way my demented brain. Did you like my demented
brain?
We had it under control. Clark, this is not our fault. We are so close to understanding it.
We are so close. I don't know what that is.
But we never expected this many bodies.
I don't understand.
What the hell's it doing?
What it was meant to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
I don't know about that. I don't know about that. Your water comes from some special place you forget, but it's very clean. Well, the water, I live in a pretty tiny town. I don't think the water is dirty or anything. But it has a very, like, minerally rocky taste. Like, it's the kind of water that if you leave it in, like, a cup for a long time, it has, like, a white, chalky kind of effect on, like, the cup. So, I live in a tiny town in the middle of nowhere, so I think our water is clean, but it has, like, rocks in it. So I filter it. Activate.
Just like Straw said.
The machine.
The machine activates
water.
The marker codes
are stored. Soften up my water.
How does that threaten the marker?
Crunchy water.
What were they afraid of?
Me. Us. Working together.
Step four.
Yes.
What? I'm so confused. What are we doing here? What's gonna hurt? Don't hurt me. Activate the machine.
Step one.
We're doing it. We're doing it. His weird ugly face. What the? He's gonna get poked. Wait. Oh, I gotta control it. What if I poke his nose? Phew. Where's the needle? What if it goes in your nose? Wait, that goes blue. Okay, maybe I shouldn't mess it up. Probably like weird if I mess it up. Stop moving! Stop! Stop moving. Stop moving, you idiot! Did I win? I don't think I won. I think you did. That was stupid. Why did he move around so much? Okay.
Step
round two.
Crawl inside.
This game is
step
weird.
Two. This screw is so tight.
I don't know what the story is. Gotta go slow. Like, so how? You just click it and it goes. Brr, 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 brr. Oh, like his heart rate. Okay. Calm down, Isaac. Calm down, Isaac. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Are you good? You gonna be good? There. Hey. That's weird. Too deep. It's going too deep. Pull it out. Are we learning things? We have orange vision now. His other eye is like flickering.
Nicole!
Don't look left. What do you mean? Oh.
Follow the light, Isaac. I'll be waiting for you at the marker.
Okay.
Well, what do I do?
I'm assuming we're at the end of the game now. I'm gonna fight the marker. I'm gonna beat it up. Oh. We lost our own intrusion. Okay, chapter 14. Can we, save? What am I supposed to do? Hey, you're new. You're looking less human. This guy comes to this right there. It says, hi. Hi. Why? Why did you die? Okay, I'm assuming we have to run. Where do we run? Oh. Come on. Okay. Gotta hack him really fast. Go. Uh-oh. Okay, we gotta go. Go, hack. There we go. There we go. Oh, he's wiggling. He's wiggling. There. Bye. Bye-bye. I don't want any healing items. We have a power node, though. There's a human. Save station. Yeah, let's see. Save. Yay. Audio log. Evacuations are illegal. Yeah. Going, doing it. Big mark. Remember. Healing. Thank you for heals. Okay. Hey, some lockers. There's a constant screen shake going on. Why? What's with the screen shake and the flickering lights in this game? They really did it. Oh, it's me again. Oh, we have to, there he is. It's probably him. He had a lot. So I'm gonna use our other weapons. Hold on. Hey, I can save. What's going on? Too much stuff's going on. Why is there a save point? Hello, Slug, and you and chuckle. Hello, the dogs are very sick. That's why we're gonna rush shoot them. You guys just missed the best part where I poked my eye. But hello, I hope you're having a nice coffee. And it's always nice to see you. And hello, Diego. They're dropping health packs every time, which is good because I am a baby and I am getting hurt. You stay there. Why are you fast? So that's annoying. A new moment. Yeah. There's a new one. Oh my god. Wait, there's a thing we can't really. Elevator. Wait, we'll be safe in the elevator. Why is it taking? Elevator. Oh no. Okay, go. Thank you, Rapets, and good morning down the toilet. Hello. Hola. Welcome. More treasure. Whoa, there's a diamond thingy thing. Wait, they're making more necromorphs in there. Why do you follow me everywhere? See me alone. What am I supposed to do? They look less human. What's going on? I'm ripping them apart and the camera's going crazy. Wait, this is the perfect time to use this one. Nice. Okay, use. Let's stop doing it. Let me get your health thingy that you dropped. Thank you. Okay, let me go through the door. Leave me alone, little creature. Okay. We're going in. Gravity? Why are we gravitying? What do you want me to do, game? Why are we gravitating? Can you have more ice in Indian? Yes. I see. We're doing like a little obstacle course. Cool. Oh, this is fine. There. Explode, give me a list. Land. So share lemonade. Paint how many months? Okay. What's that? Whoa. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm sorry. Yeah. What's that? The spraying machine. I want to enter the sprayer. Morrison, hit a power lock. This better have some really cool schematic for like a super secret ultra weapon. It's like nothing, literally nothing. What the? Radiation containment. Hello, radiation containment. Direct marker access. Hosta bird feeding. Oh. Do we have anything new to buy? There's no new suits or anything. Thank you for pets. I guess we'll just buy power nodes. No, maybe we can like get some health too. Cause I think this is probably the last boss. Or whatever. Not anymore. Give me crown back pasta, it's not yours. Oh, your crown. Okay, now we have everything maxed. We can just throw points into air. The password traded closer to the crown. No. My crown.
Convergence is almost here.
Convergence. I want to converge. We're gonna do it. We're gonna converge. We're gonna do it. Chapter 14. Okay. Converge. To run from him. Double slash up. Explosion of the body. We're just gonna like put some diamonds. Okay. The big guy is coming. Ourselves. We're safe. Okay, how many of these are we gonna have to walk through these like copy pasted hallways? They're too spooky for me. To anyone who may find this transmission, there are people, even some of my own staff, who say I am a monster for what I brought to this station. They say the marker is manipulative, that it influenced my decisions, They don't understand that what I did for this community, for our species. Titan Station was a dead husk before I breathed life back into it with government research grants. That research into unimaginable sources of energy, into manufacturing techniques and efficiencies far beyond all previous understanding, is the only hope that remains for mankind. We have relied on destructive planet cracking for too long, and now we can no longer sustain ourselves. We need the marker to survive. If we fail in our efforts to understand them, there's no hope left for humanity. No, he's crazy. He's probably the last one, so we're gonna beat him up. Yeah, true. You have to check for loot. It's very important. We're safe. I like the lore. I don't understand the story, but it's fun. Wait, there's something here. Huh? Hold on. Let me out. Let me go this way. I don't have any healing things left. Oh, marker time. Did we win? Is there like a big boss battle? Let's go.
What? Researching that marker is worth every life we just lost.
What the? Isaac, no. It's Tiedman. What? Did I fail? What happened? Was there a quick time event and I just didn't see it? I think there was probably a quick time event. I always like put my hands on my lap whenever there's a cutscene, so I'm not ready. Okay, where's the quick time? Oh, there it is. Yeah. We just lost. Don't shoot me.
I won't let you throw all this away.
Let me guess, we mash you again. Tell me when. Whoa. Why is he all like, he's like half ghoul from Fallout. What am I doing? Oh. We can choose to shoot him. Shoot him. We did that. Bobo, your art. I want to see your art, Slug. I'll see it after stream. Did we win? So hello, Colon3XT. Welcome, everyone. It's comfy night.
Time to die.
What the? This game is so... I don't know what's going on. Alright, did we win? Thank you for the pets. Are we winning? Oh.
Yours is the last body you need to be reborn. Oh. The makers must be absorbed.
The boss fight. Domestic violence, final boss. We fight our way.
Not if we can shoot you first. God damn
it, I trusted you. I'm gonna shoot you.
Fuck you, and fuck your marker.
Yeah. Is this how I'm supposed to do it? Are we doing? Also, what? Oh my god. No! Why is it? There's no quick time around. Am I just dying? What is going on? No! What is this game? What happened? Also, thank you so much for the gift sub. What's going on? But thank you. Don't get touched. She like teleported on me. I thought. I don't know. This game is a little weird. Okay. She comes back, we just wait for her to wait. Wait, no! I didn't mean to get that close! Stop! Stop! Let me go! Let me go! I just wanted to shoot her. I didn't know you did. I just wanted to get close because the gun is closer to you. Stop. Doesn't even warn you. It's not like, doesn't like give you like a heads up like, hey, you're about to need grass or whatever. Okay, we'll do it this time. Can you shoot this heart? Flashing lights. Oh, we're doing more stuff, are we? Our health is a little low. Isaac, you might want to use a heal. Isaac, before like a rock bonks him in the head. Your health is so low. What's next? What's going on? Wow. Now in progress. Oh, the title, the name of the game, and credits. But Isaac, get up, go evac. Well, I guess we're stuck on the planet, aren't we? Shouldn't that lady like swoop in on her gunship or whatever? She really abandoned us.
You complete bastard.
Oh,
this is your great plan. Dump me off and
hello,
die.
Hello, hello, and hi, Celery. Thank you for the stretch and the hunger.
Yeah, well, here's another
welcome
one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late.
Oh, wait. Are we?
So clear of the station.
Yeah, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.
She crashed through the roof. Welcome home, Celery. It's so nice to see you. I hope you're having a nice comfy day. Oh, okay. Oh. We're running. What is going on? Why doesn't she slow down so we can grab on? What am I controlling? Whoops. I'm controlling. Thanks, game, for letting me know that I was in control. And now we have a quick turn. Of course we do. The all-important post-credits scene quick time event. Do I have to do anything to shut the hatch? Okay, no. Meow meow. New wife acquired. True. Isn't this like 50 times? I don't know, it's weird. Like, why would it be after the credits? It, like, baited us with the credits. I was ready to relax. I'm really, really sleepy today. This uncanny, weird, plasticky looking face. This textured beard. Sorry. Is she gonna turn into like a zombie? Oh. Why did it make that sound at the end? Did I miss something? Okay, we did it. We did it, good job, yay! Why did it make this spooky sound at the end? We've escaped. Dead space. Shoo! Seagull beating. True. We gotta figure out what happened to our new wife. You are the alien. Wow. Can finally see your John Clark, the Dead Space gamer. Wow. I don't know what that means, but whoa. Yay, yay. Is there anything like, do we like wanna watch this? Kind of like scroll through it, like, whoa. You must save your progress to unlock me, okay? There. Prototype suits unlocked, elite suit versions, and security suit variants unlocked in New Game Plus. Look for new items in the store and for schematics lost in the sprawl. What's the sprawl? Hardcore mode. You have to find the bare minimum. Oh, you will find the bare minimum of health and ammo. You can only see it three times. New Game Plus. Brr, 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 brr. Okay, cool. When the marker on the ligament is all put back together. Cool, neat, nice, cool. Play the third game of Pasta. I don't think I own it, so that might have to be a little while. And hello, hello, Jack Wheelbreaker. Welcome, welcome. I hope you're having a nice comfy day. Welcome to the end. That was fun. I really like the game. I think my favorite part of the game was when we were in the, like, school area. But the ending was pretty cool, I guess. I like all the different weapons and stuff, even though it doesn't seem very balanced. The, like, plasma cutter's the best one by so far. I love kicking kids in school. True. True, it was just a neat environment to explore with all the like posters on the wall and stuff, and you like go through like the little like play area. Anyway, thank you all for hanging out and spending time with me. I really, really appreciate it. I've been kind of out of it today, so I'm probably gonna go right to sleep. Tomorrow I will be streaming Subnautica. Subnautica basically the entire week, 3 days in a row. We're gonna try to beat Subnautica today. Or not today, this week, yeah, this week. Subnautica. So that will be tomorrow. There's words. Spooky. Anyway. I'm gonna have to alt tab. If you wanna see my schedule or pings when I go out, join my Discord. Thank y'all. Let's find someone to read. We'll read someone. Who's streaming? Lots of people are streaming. Who is streaming that I haven't read in a while? Oh, let's read Pyonta. Pyonta's playing a spooky game as well. Pyonta. Well, Yeah, when I pion to their bunny, they're cute. They're playing Outlast. Whoa. I never rated Pionta before. Post this cat, this one. That's the read message. And I'm sleepy. Don't look at dongs. No. I'm sleepy. Post the cat for Pionta. No, you gotta post the right one. You gotta post the cat. Cat underscore face. Thank you for pets. Anyway, I hopefully will see you all tomorrow. Good night. Have a comfy night. I love you all. Take it easy. Bye. Cat underscore